Okay. Should be five laps. Yeah. Around Champs-Élysées, same as what we will be doing Tuesday on ZRL. I don't know if there's actually creams or points on every single sprint, but I have a sneaking suspicion everybody will go for it anyway. Looks like a good pack. I'm running Sauce for Zwift, which is the things that you see on the left, which I need to reset. Here we go. Hoping it works. Yeah. For Zwift, there's been some controversy on Facebook about whether it's fair, because you can see some things which, like this attack thing on the right, and it's potentially fair enough. Reality is my eyes aren't good enough to actually see it, and I'm usually too in the red to do anything about it even if I could, so I'm not that worried about it, especially for test rates like this, but I'll think about whether to use it on Tuesday. I don't want to accidentally get DQ'd anyway. What I like is to look back on the stream and see what was actually going on after the fact. I am unlikely to actually comment during the race. As mentioned, I'm usually suffering too much. Seconds. I want to respond on chat, but unfortunately, I think I just screwed up. Oh well. What'll happen will happen. Yeah.
Thank you.
Level 51. Thank you.
That was hard. Even without sprinting. For every damn lap.